had to walk outside and see what was going on because, number one, I'm scared of the shots.
They did it on purpose. I think so. Yeah, that's what we're thinking. He's gonna do it on purpose. Yeah. Well, yeah, like, he's a retired firefighter.
That's
why I like it.
Because you can see that
there's a lot of stuff being burned here. How does it make that huge popping sound?
That loud of a bang was something different.
Because it was a one-time deal.
Yeah, one loud.
Right? Yeah, I know. I heard it. I'm like, oh my god, that's a loud car. And then he's like, Michelle, what's that? It could have been a gunshot.
Because it's kind of like a mortar round. Because we were at the Healing Gardens.
Oh.
So right down the street here is the Las Vegas Healing Gardens to honor the Sophia people that died last year.
Yeah.
So this was just, like I said, we happened to walk over. Hey everybody, just filming a little bit of the aftermath and everything of what's going on. Channel 13 News is here. You all have a good night.